Managing and configuring your Fireboxes in WatchGuard Cloud is easy and fast. The most common questions I get surround the concept of taking an already configured Firebox and getting that configuration into WatchGuard Cloud. I'll be using Firebox templates to introduce to you a new feature where we can take a configuration XML from an established Firebox and use it to import the aliases and exceptions into your cloud configuration. We'll find the Import Configuration button at the bottom, which opens this wizard. I'll drag and drop my configuration XML from my Firebox, and it's on to the first step, which is to select the aliases that I want to import and then learn about any aliases which cannot be imported. I'll multi-select the items that I want to import, and we'll repeat the same routine for exceptions. Also, just a quick note, using the Select All checkbox up at the top corner here will select all items across all pages, so you don't have to do that multiple times. After the file uploads, we're all set. The exceptions will be applied to the appropriate security services and the aliases are ready to use. The import wizard is also available at the bottom of a single device's configuration page if needed. This is only step one, and more will be added to this wizard over time. The change to cloud management will only get easier from here.